Marika Sapatlo, Chidambaram Vicharna Praram Hankabotondi, CBI headquarters Kucherkununa Adikarlu, Chidambaram no Prasinchadam Modal Petabotunaru. Santram Nalagantlaku, Chidambaram no Kotlo, Pravesa Petanundi, CBI, Naniki Samaninchina, paperwork, Veganga, Putti Chestu Unaru Adikarlu, Chidambaram Koduku, INX Media Lo, Ninditurgauna, Karti Chidambaram Kuda, Tilly Cherkunaru. Kodirozulaga, Chennailo, Nakarti, E. Telavarjamna, Chennai Nunchi, Tilio Cheru. Chidambaram Prastham, CBI headquarters lo unnaru.
Politically motivated witch hunt. It has been done only to tarnish the image of the Congress party and to try to silence the most vehement critic of this government. My father has been the most vocal, articulate and vehement critic of this government. In order to silence him, this action has been taken. This has absolutely no legal basis. It's a completely trumped up charge. I have said this before. These are events which apparently happened in 2008, for which an FIR was filed in 2017, a good 9 years later. And post that, I have been summoned 20 times. I have been raided 4 times. Nobody in the history of India has been raided as much as I have been raided. I was also in the custody of the CBI for 11 days. And everybody associated with me, directly, indirectly, even as a casual acquaintance, has been summoned. Some have even been taken into custody, and they still don't have a case. We are being targeted. There is no requirement, no legal requirement for my father to have been available to anybody. All that happened on Tuesday was that an anticipatory bail plea, which was filed in May of 2018, for which the arguments got over in January of 2019, where the judgment was reserved for 7 months. The judgment came out, that's all. There is no, hear me out, if you interrupt me, I can't speak. There was no requirement for him to be available to anybody. And he was available when he wanted to be available. End of story. Was there a court order which said that he had to appear before the CBI?
Within two hours, he had to.
If I tell you tomorrow, I come to your house and give you a notice, you have to appear in 2 hours, you're not in the house, what do we do? You only come back tomorrow morning. I can't hold you to that. And nowhere in the history of India has the CBI given a 2 hour notice. I have received notices from the CBI. As I told you, I have been summoned 20 times. Every time they summon me, they give me 1 week's notice. There has been never a 2 hour notice. Sir, I have never, I'm categorically stating this once again. I have never met Peter Mukherjee. I have never met Indrani Mukherjee in my life. The only time I've seen Indrani Mukherjee was when the CBI took me to confront me with her in the Baikula jail. Other than that, I've never met them. I have had no interactions with anybody directly or indirectly connected with their company. I have never met anybody in the FIPB. I do not know the processes of FIPB. I do not know anything about the FIPB. I have never dealt with any.